Good morning, my affectionate students. Here are the answers of the lesson entitled The Fun They Had. First question is, how old are Maggie and Tommy? Answer is, Maggie is 11 years old and Tommy is 30. Second question is, what did Maggie write in her diary? Maggie wrote in her diary that night, Tommy found a real book today. Third question is, had Maggie ever seen a book before? No, Maggie had never seen such a book before. Question number four reveals, what things about the book did she find strange? She found all the words in the book were immovable. Number five, what do you think a telebook is? A telebook contains a number of such old books what Tommy found. Number six, where was Maggie's school? Maggie's school is beside her bedroom. Another part of the question, did she have any classmates? No, she didn't. Number seven, what subjects did Maggie and Tommy learn? Maggie and Tommy learned geography, history, and mathematics. Second part of the question, I didn't throw it away. The question is, who says this word? Answer, Tommy says this word. What does regular mean here? Sorry, what does it refer to? It refers to the tally book. Number three, what is it contrasted with? The old book is being, what is it being compared with by this figure? The old book is being compared with by the speaker. Second part of the question, sure, they had a teacher, but it was not a regular teacher, it was a man. Who does the term they refer to? The term they refers to the student who would read in the old kind of school. Number two, what does regular mean here? Here, regular means the robotic teacher. Number three, what is it contrasted with? The man is contrasted with the regular teacher. Thank you. Have a nice day.